Welcome back.
Hello, Professor. I have news. The goblins are looking for something. Another repository. They've built drills to help with their search.
Most troubling.
Are these repositories like the broken container I found at Rookwood Castle?
They are. I fear we have no time to lose. Have a look at the map. Fortunately, the next trial is fairly nearby.
It's Hogwarts.
As you know, I was headmistress.
What, you don't like Muppets? Look at them. Steven Seagal is small, cute kid.
I'm truly awed by what we've accomplished. The final broom upgrade is better than even I expected. Stop by Spinwitches when you can.
Professor Fig, the keepers have shown me where the next trial is.
Has something changed?
Lodgog and I have learned that the goblins are searching for another repository, like the one we saw at Rookwood Castle. And I discovered that they're building massive drills to help in their search. Professor Fitzgerald seemed very concerned.
I see. Ranrok clearly knows even more than we suspected.
And sir, there's something else. Lodgog knew Miriam.
He knew Miriam?
They encountered each other at the castle. She was doing research. That's where she found the container with the portkey. He liked her so much that he let her leave with it, despite orders from Ranrok.
I don't know what to say. How do you feel? Incredible. As we discussed, she's... Now to find the headmaster's house elf.
Professor, a moment of your time.
Professor, I was hoping to catch you.
Oh, you won't.
Now, to determine which student gets.
I wonder almost daily why I accepted this appointment from the Ministry.
What could the headmaster
do?
Bye.
with your mouth open? Where are your manners,
Black?
When I witness what passes for magic in these halls, I...
Professor, a word? Professor Black? Again, it is not too late to reconsider your decision regarding Quidditch. We could still have trials and a somewhat shortened season. It would be better than none at all.
But the injury, Madam Kagawa.
Professor, more than one student has taken a bludger to the head on our pitch. I dare say it knocked some sense into them.
You look awful.
And they're fine now. The fact that it happened to be a pureblood, well, that's no reason to...
What nonsense! That you would trivialize the health of a student over a silly game.
Again.
You are quite in...
Have the same haircut.
Good idea.
What did we do to deserve him as a headmaster?
Greetings! I mean, out of my way, children.
Corp.
Tiffany? It was a private joke. An amusement, that's all.
An amusement? Kind of like that.
Okay. Ow. If you hated the name so much, why did you heal like a good little bitch so long?
You can do whatever you want in this world. I say, go for it. Remake it. Knock yourselves out. Paint the sky with rainbows. But here's the thing. The sheeple aren't going anywhere. They like my world. They don't want this sentimentality. They don't want freedom or empowerment. They want to be controlled. They crave the comfort of certainty. And that means you too, back in your pods, unconscious and alone. Just like that.
We're not here to negotiate anything.
We're on our way to remake your world.
Change a few things.
I don't like to paint the sky with rainbows, idea.
Just remind people what a free mind can do.
I forgot. It's easy to forget.
He makes it easy.
And he does.
Something you should think about.
Before we got started, we decided to stop by to say thank you. You gave us something we never thought we could have.
And what is that?
Another chance.
I think I'll have to stop.
Stand proud, purebloods. The future is yours.
Professor, I need to speak to you. Hello.
Take me away. They will show me that they are an 66. Ah. Only to turn the best of
them. Who
was the body will live? I'll give you a dog, but he can never come to the rain. Leeway. Big kind of me. Best in the air, in the land of
hypocrisy.
That
ought to get Professor Black is happy to approach the hall. Greetings, Master. Remind me of the password to my office.
Oh, But Master made Scrope swear never to tell anyone, even Master himself.
And now I'm telling you that you can tell me.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. Scrope begs forgiveness. It is the Black family motto, Master.
Right. Of course.
Master does remember it.
Which one you want?
Of course I remember. It's the Black family reigns.
Is Master giving Scrope a test?
It's pure bloods forever, isn't it?
Close, Master. Scrope thinks Master is indeed testing Scrope. It is always pure.
Obviously.
And, of course, as Master knows, in French.
Ah, yes, of course. I order you to pronounce it for me.
Master knows that Scrope's French is most pitiful.
How you say always poor?
Very well.
Always poor?
Toujours
pauvre.
Ha! Thank you. Never speak of this conversation with me or anyone else.
Of course, sir. Scrope shall try his best to keep out of Master's way.
The polyjuice potion's wearing off. I best get out of sight.
Why are you here?
Hide, because you see your professor. Hide.
How I hide?
Run somewhere. People don't see you, bitch. Hide, yes. Because the potion is going. Stay there. Hide to the provision potion. We'll show you where to hide. Follow the elephants. Follow the elephants. Follow the elephants. Use the fucking book to know where you're going.
Ah, made it just in time. It's wearing off.
I can't believe it worked. Now, to speak the password to the gargoyle.
Okay, what I need to do now? Which room? Where I am?
You need to go to the master Ergo Fizali. Follow the Ergo, the plate. Or will be cut your friend. How did we get here?
Down. Revelio.
Yes, on the right, on the left, you don't have the fast travel.
I know, but I see something.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Come inside.
Alohomora.
You can press auto, so.
No, I know.
What are you doing?
Yes, I can.
This is lovely. Follow the book.
What do we have here?
But first, you
demiguys.
It's a demiguy? It's a demiguy. It's a demiguy there.
Who is demiguy?
The statue that I collected. Which is really good night. Go take it. Go take it. Go take it. You need to be like a little girl.
Yeah.
Go to the master office. Make go back, go down, go here, make there.
Here?
The triangle there. It's square.
What if he's like this?
The statue.
Don't be silly,
yes.
It'll wear off in a few hours.
Square, I think. Okay.
Potatoes.
It didn't before, but everyone's hiding for a week.
Did
you memorize the dates of magical discoveries and goblin rebellions?
Not yet, no. You'll be fine. I'll check on you tomorrow.
It's nice steps like this. What is this? No, you smoke a lot. I smoke one joint. Beautiful.
What's good to do?
Everything.
Do the video to see if you lose something, if you find something.
What's this? It's ours.
It's too late now, you wasted.
Really? I can't take it anymore?
Well, it's for attacking things. It's a Chinese jumping cabbage.
Well...
The gargoyle. That's where I need to speak the password.
It's in the French.
Toujours pure.
Toujours pure.
wonder if all the elite wizarding families have a motto.
Where it is, Reverio? No, it's Rebellion. Not here. I have something here.
You need to speak with this.
I know.
It's good to see you.
All thanks to Professor Fig's quick thinking. Now what?
Approach the pedestal.
Yeah. Oh my god, you smoke everything.
And read
sorry,
the book
I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Sorry, you got to. Here. Quickly. I don't know what happened. I was telling you and I got carried away. You were in prison. He orders in those guys in prison. Oh my god, you leave me so fucking.
Ray.
Sorry.
Yes. I suspect there are more to this than reading a book.
Your suspicions are correct. We shall speak when you are finished.
I don't know. But the fluffiness
is. Under the headmaster's nose all this time.
Boy, this is not fucking anymore.
Rebellion.
Okay. What we have here, first of all, we all left
Aloha
this.
Mora.
Simple.
Rebellion.
God, my gear is full, fuck. I need to come back here. There's so many things I cannot take. I need to take from here.
Okay, come back. Go to take out your things and come back.
Okay, do the things.
What?
Find the book for the Miskis. It's
pretty. That must be the pedestal.
Gerald, can you hear me?
I am here. In this place, you may call me Neve. You shall be witness to a fable. Pay attention. Things are not always as they seem.
Okay.
You must move swiftly and cautiously. Use the tools you encounter to find me. The first you will need is a cloak. In this place, as in life, death takes many forms. Avoid each of them at all costs.
You
don't
know this? You did this before? Yes, but it's all the same to me.
should have run when I could. I'd be free by now.
This is my chance. I'm coming, Neve. I need to time this just right. I see. A staircase straight ahead. Get out of here. Where could Neve be? Too many. I must cross this road as fast as I can. That's where I need to go. But I need to find a way past them. Nothing this way, but more danger. Must we have a way to find you? I need to turn back. There's no getting past them that way. That doorway looks like... closed tight. No way but forward, I suppose.
If it's not this way, now it's dead.
They can't see me at all. I can get closer to them. This is the way forward. Finally free. Now. Where are you, Neve?
You have outrun death thus far, but have yet to find me. Keep searching, but this time you will be unable to hide. Wield the wand you see before you. Do not squander its extraordinary power.
bucket like in front, so. It's a magic one.
I've never felt such power.
Rebellion.
Oh, I can only use these things. Okay, let's go.
Defender! Also! Defender!
say? Good, huh? I play against deaf dogs, pigs. That dog was like panther.
Far from finished. Pass through the mourners ahead. Nothing is what it seems.
She's gone.
Dear sweet.
Let us always honor.
May her memory be a treasure to us forever.
You found me, but you cannot undo what has been done. The magic of the stone can only conjure a shadow of my former self. But there is no light without shadow, as there is no shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should. Remember that as you witness my memory.
Isadora, what you did for your father was remarkable,
wasn't it? And Percival needn't worry about the strands of emotion or the traces that this magic leaves. I found a way to contain all of it.
You haven't stopped.
Goblin silver.
You spoke to a goblin about this.
Don't worry, he has no idea what we're containing.
We don't know what effect any of this may have. The emotions, the dark traits...
You sound like Percival! And as it happens, I do know. It is a source of strength, of focus. Somehow, it enhances my ability to wield magic.
I don't follow, Isidore.
I think we can harness it.
Power like this is not to be toyed with. In the wrong hands.
You saw what I did for my father. Oh, Niamh, imagine the good we could do. Everyone is in some kind of pain.
What are you doing?
Breathe it in. Oh, can you feel it?
Oh, Isidore. This must stop. All of us.
You've kept this power to yourselves for so long because you fear it. I choose to embrace it.
Is it true? Has someone... It seems we have no choice but to wait, frustrating as it is.
Precisely. That's how he's been one step ahead of us. Gringotts.